I was chatting with some fellow members on the SML Amino one day when we got a notification saying a new member is joining the chat. This person didn't have a profile picture and his name was just anonymous. He told me he knew how to ruin Logan's career and that's what he's been intending to do. When I asked him why he wanted to do this, he said Logan's out of his mind, he doesn't listen to his fans, and he doesn't deserve any of the wealth he has. Now admittedly Logan doesn't live up to his promises, but I don't think his career needs to be ruined. I mean, after all, this is livelihood. When one of the people there asked him how he was able to do this and the anonymous man sent a link to an unlisted video titled, SML Movie, Goodman's Rampage. The thumbnail was a picture of Goodman holding some weapons with his eyes covered in blood, with Myuu with his left eye covered in blood. The background was a living room with the color removed out of it. I was confused, but I clicked on the video. The user said this was an old video file created back in 2018. He also said he managed to hack into Logan's account and find an unlisted video titled SML Movie, Goodman's Rampage. The description of the video said, "To anyone who's generous enough to read this description, I recorded this video back in late 2018. For those who have questions about what happened in this video, this is supposed to be a shutdown for my channel in case things get out of hand with the demonetization, fanbase, etc. This video is designed to end it all. A video so dark and ending it can kill off my channel so I can start living a normal life. Until I can find a chance to release it, I'll keep it private so that it'll be safe. A message to the old fans. I'm sorry for everything." The video started off like a Junior video with Joseph on the right and Cody on the left. Junior asks Joseph and Cody what they want to do and Joseph says he doesn't know. Per usual, Cody makes weird jokes. Then we see Jeffy, who is happy. Then the four friends decide to play with toys. I didn't know what was so channel killing about it, but I decided to give more time to figure it out. The video transitions to Myuu and Rosalina sitting on the white couch downstairs. Myuu asks Rosalina why she hasn't appeared in a while. We hear a knock at the front door and Myuu goes to answer it. It's Mr. Goodman. He's demanding Myuu for all of his money. This isn't for a house payment either, he is just demanding money from Myuu for no reason. He then threatens Myuu by saying if he doesn't get every last cent, he will destroy Mario's life on a scale he wouldn't think imaginable. Myuu obliges and goes to get money. However, he stops. Then flashbacks start playing from Jeffy's paper shredder, the fender bender, and the diamond. These were all videos where Goodman tormented Myuu for no reason. The video cuts back to the present where Myuu says no. I love this part of the video. This is one of the few times where we see Myuu defend himself, and rightfully so. I guess he just had enough of the torture and abuse he suffered from Goodman. I was both prepared and not prepared for what came up next. You see, Goodman is one of those characters that people develop a true hate for because of how vile a character he can be. Goodman then says,
"What the fudge did you just say to me?"
Myuu says no again, this time in a much sterner manner. Goodman proceeds to curse out Myuu for a long time. Myuu retaliates by saying,
"I wouldn't feel the need to say no to you if you didn't come to my house every single day for 6 days to ask for my payments, especially since I've already paid off this house. After all you've done to me, I'm surprised I've put up with you for this long. Now get off my property or I'm calling the police."
The video transitions to Rosalina upstairs with Jeffy and the Junior trio. Then Goodman says,
"Then you will pay with the blood of everyone you love."
He proceeds to pull out a sniper rifle, aim it at Bowser, who is standing right behind them, and shoots him in the head, causing his head to explode in bloody stuffing. His eyes then get covered in blood to the point where they are no longer seen. Why this happens is beyond me. He pins Myuu against the wall and punches him in the face so hard that a crunch sound plays. Myuu begins to bleed out of his left eye. Goodman shoots the chandelier, causing the power in the room to go out. Then we see Brooklyn Guy giving Chef PP a checkup before Goodman rushes in, grabs a frying pan and slams Chef PP in the side of the head with it, knocking him unconsciously. He then proceeds to beat Brooklyn Guy to death with the same frying pan, with Brooklyn Guy's head spewing blood. Then we see Black Yoshi and Jeffy playing Call of Duty in the living room. He then sticks his hand in Jeffy's chest and rips out his heart and shoves it down his throat while Jeffy screams. Black Yoshi asks why Goodman did that to Jeffy. Goodman says he doesn't have to tell Black Yoshi anything as he rips the pencil out of Jeffy's nose and stabs Black Yoshi in the left eye with it. Then he runs upstairs. We then see Shrek, Woody, Tony, and Mama Luigi happy that they've made a return, and they believe nothing bad will happen to them, only for Goodman to go in there with a flamethrower and burn them to a crisp with it. It's sad to see all of these old characters we are brought back only to be killed off. Then we see a blast that blows half of Goodman's head off, and Mario and Chef Pee-Pee are standing in the doorway with one of their hands on the sniper rifle. Chef Pee-Pee says,
"Rule number one is going on a murder spree."
And Mario finishes the sentence with,
"Never leave your weapons lying around."
Now here's the thing. I think this is the end. But do you want to know what happens next? Goodman gets back up with half of his head left and his one remaining eye glows. He then says in a deep, distorted voice,
"You shouldn't have done that."
As he goes into a room with the Junior Trio and Rosalina, he proceeds to grab Joseph by each end and rip him in half as a brutal squelching noise plays. Junior and Cody tried to beat him up, but he pulls out a switchblade and decapitates both of them with it. He then proceeds to grab Rosalina and push down on her skull so hard that she lets out a painful scream as her skull is brutally crushed. Then he goes into the other room and stabs Chef Pee-Pee in the neck with the switchblade. He looks at Mario and says,
"I wasn't lying, Mario. I don't lie."
He runs out of Mario's house. Then Mario sits on the red couch and looks at the many dead bodies and lets out a sigh. Then the video ends with an SML question. What would you do if everyone you loved died? Let me just say that this was a terrible episode, and I can honestly understand what Logan meant by saying that it was channel ending, because when you think about it, I know that some of the SML characters have died before, but they usually come back, meaning that after this episode, they're probably not going to come back, and now it's just Mario and a couple of others that remain, even though Mario and Goodman are the only main characters left. As far as I know, this episode hasn't been made public, and I really hope it isn't. In my honest opinion, I just feel bad for Mario in this episode and everyone else who was tormented and killed, and the truth is that I haven't been on the SML Amino since.